some C.
Come on, Roger, smile. There you go. Even you have to smile after that.
So there is a hole from John Isner. We mentioned that he's had a couple of wins over Roger Federer.
That's a bad play there from John. Threads the needle right up the line. Such a difficult shot having a one-hander.
Service games. John Isner has held 6,629.
Same ball toss.
Isner!
Beautiful backhand that he continues to display.
Or confidence in that knee, and we saw that culminating with his loss at Wimbledon and deciding not to play the rest of the year.
It was in the semis to Milos Raonic. And Andy Murray beat Milos for the final.
Showing off the hand.
education and the quality of education of the children. Because there's an African proverb saying it needs a village to raise a child. And you can, we are very, very well on track. We reach already 700,000 children. But what does that mean? That means that.
Artistry at work. Here, such a difficult shot. Gets Isner moving backwards, and then he can go anywhere with that one. And Paul, I think an important thing to remember about John Isner, everyone just assumes he's 6'10". Of course he can serve big, but it's apex.
Wow.
And when he does, it doesn't faze him.
Not considering the pace he hits that second serve. You're so right, Paul. You don't remember.
He introduced himself to so many of us at Wimbledon a couple of years ago, beating the dog.
That's why I want him to shorten the points.
Exactly.
So those are going to wear him down. You know, that's that play right there, Mark, the serve plus one. It's putting the ingredients together, not just serving. Again, wide serve.
Several years.
Tremendous.
A lot of good folks up here that would like to participate and be involved in it. Plant the seed, watch it grow, and here we are.
Oh. So it turns out Bill Gates and Rob.
Or just hit ace.
No.
Oh, stayed in.
The frying pan back.
Another ace for John.
Shuffle. That's big.
Just sweeps right through that for 5-0. For Isner.
Again with that spot.
There it is.
Two sets of love, 6-4, 7-6.
a fine show for such a worthy cause. 14 years.